most special projects ever to roll out of Cape Town City. These guys are getting behind this car in such a huge way, and they're making the noise, letting everybody know that this car was built on the Cape Flats. Believe it or not, the body kit, everything you see on this particular car right here, this one over here, this is the Razor GTR, right? And this thing is built to do 1,000 horsepower, believe it or not. This guy has a moving envelope. The cool thing is the rest of the world, they are now opening up and they are now starting to pay attention to what's happening in Cape Town City. And these guys are actually getting orders coming in from overseas for these body kits. So big ups to these guys, man, for putting Cape Town City, the Cape Flats on the map, so we got something to be proud of.
My name is Niaz Daniels, CEO of X-Mods Fiberworks. What we basically do is customize cars. Lots of cars that we do. The GTR was one of the cars that I always dreamed of building, and with the assistance of Razik Raja, the owner of Kudo Constructions, me and Noor, we got together and built this car over here. It took us 3 months to build it. This car is a 1,000 horsepower car. We built it. It's got one of the biggest rims on a GTR that's out at the moment, and yes, it's very fast, 1,000 horsepower, folks. And this is what we brought out to the show so people can see what South African people can build.
Hi, my name is Razik Raja from Good Hope Construction. We started a racing team a few years back, Good Hope Construction Racing. That got us into racing as a sport. From there we broadened out and we wanted to build a few nice cars, and we started out with a GTR, and we wanted to create a proudly South African version of the GTR, and that's what we've got here today at the Street Mod Show, the Razor GTR. We've received quite a few wonderful responses on social media and from the participants in the show here today, and we hope from there we can carry on doing the great work we've done on this car onto other cars. Razor GTR is a 1,000 horsepower GTR. We've managed to get a 1,000 horsepower car legally on the road, GTR that has been built where it's a daily driver. We drive it with pump fuel. We do have a flex fuel kit in it where we can put the F-gas and the various other fuels like ethanol. Something special about a 1,000 horsepower car. Generally you don't find them on the roads, and we've managed to build a road car that can give you that amount of immense power. I'd like to send a shout out to guys like Craig Shazank from Shazank Motorsport for all the engine works, and to Niaz Daniels from X-Mods for all the fiber works. I think we've created something that is very special, and it is proudly South African.